Okay, in last class we have studied about hash function. Today we will going to see the properties of hash function. Before going to explain the properties of hash function, let us concentrate on previous class what we have learnt. See, as an input I am passing a text to an hash function. So this hash function will going to give a string of fixed length which is called as digest or an hash function. But it is very much easy to convert a text to a digest or an hash value, but it is very much difficult to convert back from a digest or an hash value to my plain text. See, as an example, I have explained in last class, suppose if my text is my t1, it will going to give my digest as d1. If my text is t2, it will going to give my output as digest 2. Suppose if t1, text t1 and text t2 both, if they give the same digest, then this will be called as a collision. So I will going to brief it and later I will going to explain in clearly. If my text t1 is given, if it going to give a digest d1, if text 2 directly will going to give a digest d2, then it will be called as a one-way property. See, in this, if my text t1 will going to give d and it is asking about to find out my text t2, what is my text t2, we need to find out. This is a weak collision. See, suppose if only d is given, if they set to ask to find out my text t1 and t2, then it will going to be a strong collision. So in detail we're going to see now. See, for an example, I have taken few names: Sanjay, Vijay, Ajay, Deepali, Sonali and Chaitrali. So here what I have done, I have mapped to a first alphabet of each names. See, Sanjay is mapped to S, Vijay is mapped to V, Ajay is mapped to A, Deepali is mapped to D, so and so on. See, here Sanjay and Sonali, both the letters starting from S. So these two letters should be mapped to this S, where this will going to form a collision. So if Vijay is mapped to V, which is a directly mapping, hence it is one-way property, whereas Sanjay and Sonali is mapping to S, it forms a collision, kind of weak collision or a strong collision. So we're going to find out now. See, for example, I have a set of messages and here I have a set of hash values. So before going to explain this, there are three properties. One is one-way property, and second one is weak collision, and third one is strong collision. So here there is a set of messages. We are going to explain one-way property. So the set of messages and the set of hash values. So here what they have given, they have given the value of x and we need to find out the value of y. So if they ask the, if they give the value of y and if they are set to ask the value of x, we can find out this is what one-way property is. See, for example, in collision, so in weak collision, what they are going to give, they are going to give you the value of x1 and they will going to map directly to the set of hash values and they will going to ask in order to find out the value of x2. So what they are going to say, so Sanjay, they have given and they have given mapped to S and they are telling us to find out what the second value x2. So we need to find out Sonali here. This Sonali will be the answer, but it is very much difficult to find out the value of x2. So same way in strong collision, they will going to give the value of S and they will going to ask us to find out the value of Sanjay and Sonali. They will not going to give the set of messages, only they will going to give the hash values and they will going to tell to find out the value of x1 and x2, which is very much difficult. That is what the strong collision means. Thank you so much, guys.